Plants around us.
Hi Adil, how are you?
I'm fine, Niharika. Where is StudyCraft?
Hi kids, I'm here.
Hey StudyCraft, what are we going to learn today?
Today we will learn about plants.
Okay then, let's go.
Here we are in a field to learn about the plants. Let us begin with the trees. Trees are big and strong. They stand erect. Hey Adil, do you want to see how strong these trees are?
Yes.
Okay then, try to push the tree.
Wow, it's really strong.
Now let us see some different types of trees. Mango tree, neem tree and banyan tree are some examples of trees.
Hey look, there's a garden with a lot of small plants. Let's go there.
These plants are called shrubs. Now let us learn about shrubs. Here you can see some small plants. These are shrubs. They are small and bushy and they are not as strong as trees. Examples of shrubs are rose, jasmine and tulsi. There are types of plants which are very small. These are called herbs. Let us move forward to learn about them. Herbs are very small and they cannot stand erect. Examples of herbs are grass, pudina, and spinach.
Hey StudyCraft, look there. Those plants are so strange. It seems as though they are climbing.
You are absolutely right, Adil. They are climbing and these plants are called climbers. These plants are very weak and they cannot stand erect. They need support. Examples of climbers are grapevine and money plant.
Wow! There are so many plants we have learned about. Thank you, StudyCraft.